Okay, up for sale is the Sansui G5700 stereo receiver. I've gone through the unit. It's been cleaned inside and out. I've polished the knobs, the front panel, blew out the inside really well. I've polished the RCA connectors on the back, and I've been testing it out here with some RSL studio monitors. It just sounds fantastic. It's really got that nice Sansui sound, really deep, tight bass. Just an excellent receiver. I've got some Michael Jackson queued up, so let's give it a listen. So let's switch over to FM here.
Now, just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window pane, but we are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know.
You'll see you have the FM stereo light here, the quartz locked light for the tuner, and this is your just your safety button as it powers up. That comes on, make sure it's done its internal checks. Got your bass treble, your audio muting, which I can show you in a minute, the loudness compensation balance, and your selector, FM muting. Stereo mono, your two tape monitors, and a mic, so you have a kind of a mic input if you want to play around with that, and two speaker inputs. So let me turn on the FM. You turn it back up. So that's the FM muting in between channels.
I've been asleep for a while now.
That's the 20 dB audio muting. Your loudness.
I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth starts in my soul, and I lose all control.
Tone control.
Kiss my nose, the feeling shows. Cause you make me smile, baby. Just take your time now. Holding me tight.
Just a great little receiver. It's got a sound kind of like the vintage Marantz, like the 2270. They really made good receivers back then. So there you have it. It has some, you know, nicks up here. I'll have some close-up pictures. There's a couple little marks on the front, but I think all in all, it presents itself very well for its age. And the case is in pretty decent shape, too. It's not, you know, beat up or anything. So there you have it, the Sansui G5700, and thanks for watching.